I'm a champion for freedom, and I want freedom.
Freedom.
Absolutely. But, you see, that is why there is espionage. That is why governments have secret services. That is why more than 30% of what governments do in the area of security is not above board. So don't let me know you are tapping my phone, or let me know you are watching or reading my social media page, okay? But do it, because you are government. All right, do it in a way that is not intrusive. And even companies are doing it. Look, I interview. I do a lot of screening and a couple of things as, you know, part of my work. And nowadays, one of the first ways to determine the real character of a person is to check their Facebook. And we do it as part of the background information. So here's the thing. Social media mimics real life. All right. So if you're trying to understand somebody or know what they are doing or who they hang with or their views about certain things, please, it is fundamental and basic that you have to go and check them out and snoop. Even use espionage and go beyond what is normally acceptable in terms of infringing their freedoms. But that is because you are government. And you must know that if you are found out, then you're going to be in trouble. Now, I was one of the people who fought against the spy bill, if you remember. But the point that we're trying to make is that don't make a law that gives you a government the right to go and do this. Go and do it behind the scenes.